another episode of Ken Fashion Journey. Today, we are talking about celebrating jazz. Jazz is the gift of America to the world. And America is jazz. And today, we'd like to share with you the 75th anniversary of Blue Note, which was celebrated in 2019. But I'm doing this episode today is to share with you the special collaboration between Uniqlo and Blue Note that they came out with the classic album cover to go with the t-shirt. Now, let's come and check it out. Like the first one which I got for this Blue Note X Uniqlo t-shirt is that I got this particular one, which is really a classic, which is Sunny Club Trio. And I also got the album for it, which is amazing. And the next one I'd like to share with you is the Jazz Master, which is the maestro, the drum maestro Art Blakey. And this is one of Art Blakey's famous album, which is Live in Birdland. And the following by it is that this is my all-time favorite, which is Something Else. Something Else was the album led by Cannonball Adderley in collaboration with Miles Davis, Hank Jones, and also with Paul Chambers. It is really amazing, because this is one LP whereby any music fan, it is a must-have. And also this is the bestseller. Because I'm also doing this episode is that now this range of teas, they are on value buy right now in the Uniqlo, and since Christmas season is around the corner, this is a good time to get that particular tea for the man or the lady, you know, which they appreciate music and it is really stylish. And also another one which I got, which is this one, which is by Thelonious Monk. Thelonious Monk, as you know, he is the piano legend, and this is one of the classic cover for Thelonious Monk. And last but not least, my all-time favorite is this Jutta Hips, which is a German pianist in collaboration with Zoot Sims on the saxophone. This is really a lovely range of teas, which is a collaboration between Blue Note and Uniqlo. And this is a great time to get this special Christmas gift idea for the music friends you have. And it is a good time for it, and it is really a collector's item. And then at the same time, this is only the few whereby I selected, because there are easily another 5 SKU which I didn't have the budget to buy. This is the only few which I selected. And till the next episode of Ken Fashion Journey, I hope you like it. And at the same time, do press the subscribe button, and I look forward to see you in the next episode. Bye.